sugar, spice, and everything nice. These were the ingredients chosen to create the perfect little girl. But Professor Utonium accidentally added a can of whoopass to the concoction. Thus, the whoopass girls were born. Using their awesome superpowers, Blossom, Bubble, and Buttercup have dedicated their lives to fighting crime and the forces of evil.
What's your name? How old are you? Wow, that's big! Guess what? It's story time! Story time, story time, story time! Boots! Dora! I'm Dora! What's your name? What's your name? How old are you? Wow, that's big! Guess what? It's story time! Story time, story time, story time! Boots! Dora! Hey, Boots, you want to read a really great book?
A book!
Yeah! It's in my backpack. I need your help. Will you open my backpack?
Yep, try them. Wait a minute, Prairie.
What?
Well, that makes four things.
Oh, well, I count wash and dry together, so it's only three things.
I know.
I need your help. Will you open my backpack so I can read Boots the Big Red Book? You have to say backpack. Say backpack! Say backpack!
But Dora needs to find the big red book.
Let's look for all of the red books first. Is this a red book? 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 Great! Now which one is a big red book? You did it! Now Dora can read the big red book to Boots. Yum, 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 yum! Delicioso!